Hello and welcome back to the Talos Principle Road to Gehenna with me, Mouncy. So, this expansion has proven to be a lot harder than I expected. I mean, actually I should have expected it to be hard because clearly the type of expansion intended to be played after you've completed the main game, but I just thought it might start off a bit easier than, well, a lot easier than the endgame puzzles, but have a steeper difficulty curve, no. I guess I just need to stop giving up when it seems like now this puzzle's difficult and just keep going. Anyway, the one that used the record is really difficult because you can easily put yourself into situations where you don't have the right component to get yourself out, so make one mistake, have to start over. Anyway, I'll try one with only one component now. Oh yeah, and the Talos Principle 2 is coming out. That'd be interesting. Maybe there we'll finally get a look at the outside world. Or not, but what else would there be to show? My guess is maybe it'll be a prequel. It'll show the development of this virtual world. Anyway, through a window. This one seems familiar. I know I will place and gave up. Feels a lot like puzzle which I from the main game which I played and solved eventually. Just gonna have to see. Yes, very familiar. Oh no, it's definitely one that I don't think this is a copy of one from the main game, never mind, just now what? Guess I need to move that back a bit so you can see through that window. Aha! That's not too hard, except where do I actually want to connect that? Aha! Wait. Wait a moment. Wait, no. First let me see what happens when I go. Doesn't really connect there. Wait. Hmm. Yeah, I get the picture that I don't need to power that, Yeah, do I have any other connectors in there? Oh yeah. Now that doesn't even. If I move that further along, but wait a moment. Aha! Here's a good spot. At least I thought it was almost. Aha! There we go. Now I can take this. Positioning. Yeah, I don't really need that. Okay. So, anything else to work with? Isn't the building stone? Hello. No window directly leading to his. Someone over there. Just not enough windows. Well, not enough connectors. I mean, how am I supposed to bring those across? How many do I have? Two or three? Well, two that I can move. See through that window, but how does that help? Well, that would help if... Hey, wait. Yes? No? Angles. My problem is, like, can't really move that. I'm stuck here. Maybe I do want that open. Wait, no. Can I move that at all? These windows, but Wait, no. Can't even see it from there. I honestly have no idea what I'm doing here. Wait. No! Darn. Hmm. You know what? I just can't. These levels... It's really... really master levels, if you ask me. For people really good at the game, so... No, I just don't think... I'm good enough at the game for this expansion. That's a shame, but... Yep. I'll still probably play Postal 2 when it comes out, because, well... Hey. That would probably be inviting for a new player as well, and staff easier, but this... I just... I just prefer a steeper learning curve. Wait, no, a more gradual learning curve. Not steeper, gradual. So... This has been fun and enlightening, but I just can't aim more of this game, I'm sorry. See you all next time for another game. Bye-bye for now.
That's not me. Lilith is a fairly common name.
Behold, child. You are risen from the dust, and you walk in my garden. Hear now my voice.